Chief Minister Sheila Deekshit has passed away in New Delhi. The veteran Congress leader was 81. The three-time Delhi CM had suddenly got sick in the morning and was admitted to the hospital, where she breathed her last. She was the longest-serving Chief Minister of Delhi, serving between 1998 and 2013. Let's take a look at some unseen pictures of Sheila Deekshit.